66-52, 16 for James, and a timeout called by Memphis. And some words exchanged with Brooks walking the other way. LeBron James had something to say.
Well, he said, take all two of these right here for talking a lot. They said, I'm going to give you some more, and it's going to be fun to watch.